I often explain this as baking a cake to your friends and family. You choose your ingredients. The ingredients are those metallic sheets or metal targets. And then you decide what kind of a flavor you want. And then you bake the cake. Basically, you grow the structures in this giant oven, which is the main chamber here. And depending on what flavor you want, you can change the targets and achieve different kind of films. In complicated terms, I would say I grow helicoidal nanostructures for optical effects. They are nanostructures with a specific shape. So in my case, it is a spiral, let's say. And we look for interesting polarization properties from those nanostructures. I'm Samiran. I am a PhD student here at liu, and I work in the material optics unit of the thin film physics division at IFM. I was into nanotechnology. I had a master's in nanoscience and nanotechnology, basically. And after my master's thesis in Singapore, I was looking for a place to do my PhD, because that's the logical next step, I guess. I guess as a master's student, you would mostly be looking at a websites like top universities, QS rankings, those kinds of things. And basically at that stage, you are looking for a good university where you can pursue your further education. So that is how I came in contact. That is how I came to know about liu, basically. liu is quite well ranked when you look at universities based on material science research. That was primarily my focus. And also it has high research output when you look at it. And also there are some factors like employability. So basically after getting a degree from liu, the chances of securing an employment are also quite good. Whilst working here, I've also realized that liu has quite good international connections and collaborations. So that also improves your job profile by quite a bit. After coming here, I realized that the teaching practices which are here at liu are quite fantastic. They are focused more on learning and understanding and not really just reading stuff and just memorizing texts. It's not like that. The focus is mostly on understanding and learning something. So I find it quite impressive and fascinating.